So I pledge to you right here and now, because I am committed to the fight against anti-Semitism, that if one day in these United States, if one day Muslim Americans will be forced to register their identities, then that is the day this proud Jew will register as a Muslim.